en route to go to the London Cartel Show down at, I don't even know where it is, south. Showground, something or other. Not too sure about the show, never been before, but it's probably going to be a little bit air ridey. But we've already seen some pretty cool cars on the motorway heading down, a SAP and a Escort Cozzy. So with all these shows, they're usually quite a variety of stuff to look at and get some inspiration from. So,
and no more Arizona stuff, so winner, winner.
Yeah, so yeah, we'll see what's down there and report back. Check in a bit. Left over crest, don't cut, rocks on the inside.
The pigeon on the left. Over hump.
Over hump. Four right into six left.
Don't run them over.
Hey, I'm really trying not to, I assure you.
Man.
Still pretty cool, yeah.
Finally made it, let's go and have a quick look around.
Soon.
Loving that. Boom.
That's fucking rude.
Got your turbo fans, bro. Zach being a buff day. Polishing a turd.
You'll understand when you come to clean shows.
I've still got rubber all up the side of mine from the last time I was up Santa Claus. Yeah, it was about 4 years ago.
Is he in a race suit?
I only drive when I'm in my race suit.
Tom.
Rah.
Yeah, man.
Is that one of those Ike inlets?
We see a little side bow.
I think I like it so much because it's on the crazy stepper dishes.
Makes the wheels look like extra tiny.
Yeah, look at it, they're nuts. It's really nicely done. I don't understand with the, it's still got the original pipes out the bottom. Yeah, the wastegate. Tell me that's the wastegate. I reckon they're the wastegates, no?
Yeah, I think they might be actually. Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they are. Sick. Wastegates.
That's pretty cool. I noticed them, but I didn't really tweak. Like the black polished copper brake pipes. See the Kirkies with the pink straps.
There was a part of me, I was like, I really wanted to buy your Kirkies and just start kind of car shows with your Kirkies.
Have you seen the ammo box?
That's pretty cool.
But that's alright. Found the engine for the Forenza.
Oh, mate.
The old Daz.
Lost our
old track down.
part of the show was for you, Zach?
I don't know, actually. Yes. Might have to come back to me on that one.
I'm going to say, I was digging the orange Porsche, just because it's pretty sick.
The black Mercon with the big diesel engines, it's quite sick.
Oh yeah, that's always a winner.
Always a winner.
Yeah, I think we'll be participating in that show next year. Hopefully I'll have a car to take, won't be passenger riding it up again, but...
Riding your mum.
Just throw it down in his of love estate wagon. And his old man in the angle box through the country lanes. That's the show over. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I'll check up with you guys next time.